see the doorbell ringing. Would you get it?
Okay, just a minute. I'm in the kitchen. Oh, y'all come in. My goodness.
Some of our country friends are here to work on some things that we might be doing Christmas when David and Christy come. First of all, if we don't have the queen of country music herself that's going to sing and entertain us here in just a minute.
Showed up at our doorstep, but here's one of my all-time favorite, the old outlaw himself, Willie Nelson. Hey, Willie, would you do a song for David and Christy?
Sure will.
Up above me are the skies, like the twinkle in your eyes. These things are the color of the moon. In the mail, your letter came. The ink and paper look the same. Blue waters in the sea. Feel as cold as you left me. Blue must be the color of blue. Blue days come and blue days go. How I feel, nobody knows. Each song that I sing since you are gone. Blue must be the color of the blue.
Hey, Dolly, why don't you come on over here and join me, and let's talk to David and Christy for just a minute. See if I can get my good friend Dolly. Come on over here, Dolly Parton.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, Dolly.
You know, you're one of my all-time favorites.
Well, you know, I just got in the Hall of Fame, and I'm so proud.
Oh, it's
good to be here with you tonight.
Where's the prop fun, Willie?
You bet. I just can't wait for Christmas and at David and Christy. And I know he likes blue, and we might even sing Blue Christmas. Do it like Elvis.
Sure, we'd make Elvis proud of us, Willie.
I think we'll have a good time down here in Texas.
Right.
We've got to get a native Texan and a native Tennessean, and then we'll get David and Christy and the whole clan. We'll just have a ball. We'll just have a big old sing-along. And only thing, now, our music, I don't know how we're going to tap dance to it.
We'll
try to get some tapping music there for Christy if we can.
We'll get some lessons from Christy.
We just
want to thank Mike Patsy for having us over here tonight.
Yeah, we really enjoy it.
We're starting our Christmas album, and it's going to be wonderful.
Yeah, I was on my way to Luke and Bach, and we thought we'd stop by down there with old Waylon and the boys.
It's called Christmas at 201 South Wind Luke.
Yep.
And they said they had a wonderful time in Memphis.
Yeah, Mike Patsy said, tell old Dave and Chris they really enjoyed it. That chicken casserole and all that stuff was just good eating.
Y'all come on down to Dolly World, Dollywood, and Pigeon Forge, and I'll give you a free pass, but don't you tell anybody.
And Mike Patch again won't thank y'all for the good time. And I tell you what, Dolly, I'm going to run over here and let you say goodbye to them, and I'm going to step off, and we'll say bye, David and Christy, and we'll see y'all Christmas down in Texas.
Thank you for that song. Thank you, Willie, for that song. And we thank you for letting us come to your home, Mike and Patsy, and we're just so delighted, and we look forward to seeing your family Christmas. So until then, I guess Willie and I better hit the road.